Safe travels, champion.
If you walk by, you'll miss out on a good trade.
One sec.
They don't sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind.
Where'd Mr. Sunwing's dead body end up?
I can grab this from my stash later.
Come on, I was hoping it'd be lower. I was hoping to jump from one to the other, but never mind. Never mind. Oh, going the wrong way.
Break my fall.
Oh, it's actually got a landing pad for him. Oh, there's actually a perch for him. I never even realised that. Like up here. I know there are about in other places. That's sweet as fuck. Is there any loot up here for me? There was, but I've already been here. Okay. Alright. Let's see where we're going to head next then. Wait, what's that? Oh.
Enough flying for now.
Give less water.
These rations barely get us through the deck.
Why put guards around the wound?
You can't just take away our water. The wound gives less water. Our rations adjust.
What's going on?
We know the way of the desert. What's stopping us from taking what we want? Enough!
Anyone else want to complain? We're the Desert Clan. We survive with what we have.
Your, commander's not much for hand-holding.
That is not our way. Even less so in her case. Shall we?
Sure. Can't wait.
She's with me.
Draka's not the only one with harsh words for your commander.
The desert has bred survival into our clan's blood. We spit at death and charge into battle. Maybe a little too eagerly. I was glad to hear you put an end to Regala's rebellion. Even if some of her followers refuse to accept her defeat, the clan lands never seem to run out of problems.
Want to tell me which one we're dealing with now?
You'll find out soon enough.
This is the Outlander that bested Regala. Flying on the wings of the Ten. And now, for some reason, she conspires with the dissident Draka.
Demanding water does not make one a dissident, Yara.
Doesn't make Draka a commander either. You should advise him of that.
Jataka said you needed help.
Did he now?
Aloy has a unique insight into the ways of the Old Ones. She might be able to fix this before it gets out of hand.
Get to the point. What is Jataka talking about?
There is no water.
What do you mean?
I mean the wound in the sand, that which provides the clan with the water we need to survive, is completely dry.
This water source. Jataka said it's somehow related to the old ones?
From what we can tell, whatever water we take, it restores on its own. Over time. A few weeks ago, it stopped. I ordered rationing, searched for other viable sources. But everything else nearby is tainted one way or another.
Thanks for the follow, foreign trip. Much appreciated.
Keeping your people in the dark seems to be making things worse.
If the clan knew,
very much appreciated.
My command would be challenged.
There's no water, and you're worrying about keeping your command?
Think what you want. Between the machines, the storms, and everything else going on, I'm the only thing keeping this clan from falling apart.
Draka's people sacrificed a lot to get that water. He thinks you're hoarding it for yourself.
The perfect excuse to challenge my command. Like he's always wanted. Of course he makes it sound very noble. That he only cares about his thirsty people. But all he really wants is to be in charge. And if he was, he'd face the exact same problem I have. There is simply not enough water to go around.
So how are you going to deal with not having any water?
Ration what little we have. Buy time to fix the wound.
And in the meantime, people die of thirst?
Every corpse weighs on me. That is what it means to be a commander. What matters is that the
thanks for the follow, foreign trip. And the tweet.
I can't promise anything.
The attention to detail here. See how she's sweaty?
I might be able to fix it.
How exactly do you intend to do that?
Just show her the wound, Yara.
Very well. You can tell me when we get there.
After you.
The wound in the sand is this way.
Well, let's go. I don't know where you're going, so I've
you're
got to follow
Kasha.
You.
We're Osirom.
I was born amongst the Nora, as far east as you are west.
I've heard of your people. They say only those who are exiled leave your lands.
There are exceptions.
What business does a Nora exception have in the west?
Believe it or not, to help people, even the ones who don't want it.
Sounds like a difficult path. This is it. The wound in the sand.
Definitely built by the old ones. Focus should show me more.
Whoa.
Leading outside the settlement.
What do you see?
A trail.
What are you doing?
Your wound leads underground.
We've tried going down there, but it's too narrow for anyone to reach the bottom. Where are you going?
I think I can lead us to where the water comes from. Or used to.
How?
Doesn't matter.
What matters is that the wound is fixed and my people survive. Lead the way. Machines.
That machine.
never saw you.
I can see why Draka wanted your help in gutting his machines.
Thanks.
Where to now?
Your wound has veins that spread underneath the sand. I'm just following your trail.
Not to another machine ambush, I hope.
Believe it or not, I have better things to do than try to kill you. I'll stash this away for later. Those flowers. The ground's wet, too. The vein must have leaked here. Not enough to be the cause of the missing water, but enough for these plants to grow. We're on the right track.
You see all that from a patch of wet sand?
Yep.
Whoa! Oh, I love the counter as he was dying move there that nearly killed me. That was delightful. It's the best. Love that. Let's get there, pick that up. No, let me pick that up, alright. Get that one instead.
It looks like the metal from the wound. We really are following its trail.
As I've been saying,
the desert kills, but it also surprises.
Path goes past that ridge. We're gonna have to do some climbing.
Nothing we can't handle, I'm sure. Machines. And a very dead soldier.
They're one of yours?
I need to take a closer look.
We need to get rid of the machines first. Follow my lead. Looks like that machine stores fluid in its tail.
What are you doing? Are you aiming that machine?
stack's full, but my stash has room.
Okay, yeah, back to the thing.
You know him?
That is one of Draka's men. I will cut off that dissident's head and feed it to the vultures if he had anything to do with...
We don't know what happened here yet. And we still have a trail to follow.
Lead the way.
Where's this going? Can I tell? Oh, okay, so we're heading somewhere I've never been. Okay, cool, cool. So who knows what we're going to see up here. Oh, hey, purple. I saw some purple up there. Yeah, dear.
Water. Barely a lick's worth. But there are no streams in this area.
Which means it's coming from something else.
Let's have a look. These anchors. That soldier must have used them to get up this cliff.
He must have been going back to Arrowhand when those machines got him.
Maybe he found something up there worth reporting back about.
We'll find out soon enough.
No, I don't like that set. I put it on yesterday. I'm not in. I'm not on board. I'm not on board with Autoway Run. I am on board with Auto Sprint on Mount though. Because I never go fast enough, so.
What is this?
The problem. I'm gonna need my focus. That weapon. Looks like Draka's man tried to pry this open, but he didn't know what he was doing. And now the water's not going where it's supposed to.
Sabotage.
Or ignorance. That pipe. It looks like it bypasses the damage distribution system. Maybe I can find a way to reroute the water through it. I don't think this is gonna do anything.
Okay.
The water is still leaking.
I gotta try something else. Maybe if I follow that main pipe, I'll find something useful.
What do you need me to do?
Just, stay here. Let me know if anything changes. I'm gonna take a look around. A valve. That might help.
Hey! It stopped leaking.
Well, it looks like that stopped the water flow. Now I just need to find a way to get it to Scalding Spear. the same type of machinery we found outside. Only this one's not leaking. Maybe it can help me switch the water flow. Sounds like the water switched. Gotta open the valve upstairs. Get that water circulating.
Oh.
I gotta get up to that valve faster.
Okay.
Sounds like the water switched. Gotta open the valve upstairs. Get that water circulating.
Oh, fuck off. Go, go, go.
Did something. Aloy, I can hear water in the room again. Anything leaking? Not that I can see.
Let's hope that means my plan worked.
I mean, I would do, but I can't get out there. There we go.
Should do it.
This will return water to Scalding Spear?
Checking the wound is the only way to be sure.
Draka knew what would happen if the capital was left without water. But he didn't care. All he wanted was to cause a crisis so he could challenge my command.
We don't know that for sure.
Meet me back at the wound when you can. Please. To make sure the water will flow.
I will. Don't do anything rash about Draka.
Only an upstart acts rashly. A commander bides her time. Hey. The desert was kind to lead you to us.
Things are about to get ugly between Draka and Yara. Maybe I can head it off. What Jataka says is true. Yara and Draka will end up killing a lot more than just each other. There has to be something I can do. I see soldiers guarding the wound in the sand. But no Yara. What's going on? I need to see the wound.
I'm afraid your presence is required in the commander's quarters.
Is everything okay?
The dissident Draka has been apprehended for interfering with the wound.
How did he interfere?
He entered the wound by force. saw that it was empty, except for a slow trickle that began when you fixed the device in the desert. He did not take it well.
Of course he didn't. I'll go meet with them.
All blades against Regal.
You have some nerve.
You're one to talk.
That doesn't sound good.
The truth of the visions were.
Watch your.
How could you let this happen?
How did I let this happen? You're the one who sabotaged the wound in the first place. You're lucky we were able to fix it, or your head would already be on a spear.
You call that fixed? It's just a dribble. And it's not my fault. I already told you, Ukta came to me. He said he found something in the desert that might get us water. I had no idea it had anything to do with the wound.
And you expect me to believe that?
Aloy, I came for the water that was owed to us, and when I found out that there is no water, they arrested me.
As I already told you, the water is returning, but slowly. It'll be weeks before the wound is full again. Until then, I will send Arrowhand what I can.
You hid what happened to the wound. How can we believe you now?
Draka.
No, you know what? Enough of this! No more words! Consider that a challenge!
Gather your squads, then, and meet us at the Gate of the Vanquished. I have a challenge to prepare for. Leave me!
This will be the end of the clan. I have to stop it. We have to stop it.
Hold on a second. Help me understand. What is this gate?
The doorway to a dead cauldron. A symbol of what the tribe aspires to. The defeat of deranged machines.
Right. I know it.
It is a place of great significance for our clan. Even greater now, since it will mark the onslaught of a massacre.
What do you mean, the end of the clan?
Both sides will take their most loyal squads to the Gate of the Vanquished. Then they'll butcher each other as part of a ritual challenge. But it won't stop there. Whoever wins will try to wipe out the loser's loyalists all over the desert. The fighting could last for months. Those two scabheads are going to doom us all.
Can't you stop them?
I'm a chaplain. I provide counsel. I cannot force them to heed it. Even Chief Akaro can't intervene. It is a matter for the clan alone.
What makes you think I can help you stop them? I'm not even from this tribe.
They both owe you a debt. You aided them when no one else could. And you've seen into their hearts, just like I have. Misguided in different ways, but no less worthy of the people they protect. Your words might be enough to spear some sense into them.
Yeah, well, they're not exactly good listeners.
And you are no ordinary speaker. You fly on the wings of the Ten. I will go to the Gate of the Vanquished, southwest of here, to stall them. But without you, I'm afraid we'll run out of body bags fast.
Come on. I guess it would be nice to have a
perspective. Drop the acrobatic.
Gemini, okay.
You're here.
The flame that flies on the wings of the Ten.
Aloy, did you come to witness the challenge?
Does there have to be a challenge?
Oh yeah, there does.
If you persist, all of these squads will join the fights. How many will die here? And how many will die in our villages once the retaliation begins?
There has to be another way.
Listen to what she has to say. You both owe her that much.
I've got to choose a side.
You lost a lot of good people hunting machine hearts to trade for water. You want to lose more now?
But that cost is exactly why I'm doing this. Why I had to send people to find other sources in the first place. I swear to you, I had nothing to do with what happened to the wound. Ukta came to me, said he found underground leaks that might lead to another well. That's all. I didn't tell him to screw it all up and drain the wound.
So stand down so we can all talk about this.
No. No more talking, no more lies. Yara can't be trusted. That's been proven.
Yara, do you really need to do this?
He sabotaged the wound. You can't tell me you believe he knew nothing about it. And it was all part of his plan, to force a confrontation. Don't you see? This is what he's wanted all along. It doesn't matter how many die, as long as he gets what he wants. Command of the clan. No. I'm putting an end to this. Now!
Is this how you two plan to save your clan? By causing a massacre over who gives the orders? Drop this foolishness and work together.
She's right. Put away your spears. Return to your homes.
Which means she stays in charge? Forget it!
You see? Replacing me is all he cares about. It's a vendetta. And it has to end here.
Now for once we agree!
Pick a side, Aloy. Because we're settling this now.
There must be a way to minimize the bloodshed.
The Tanakh never make things easy, do they?
I'm afraid not.
I mean, I don't want to side with either of them. There must be a way for me to make them work together. Am I missing something here? I'm confused. Bear with me. I'm trying to figure out what to do here.
Becoming commander isn't going to change what happened to the wound, Draka. If you really wanted to help your people, you wouldn't be throwing away more lives just to change who gives the orders.
You really are something, Flame of the Desert. But I didn't come all this way to let things stay the way they are.
Then fight us. Just us. You want to save lives? Keep your squads out of it.
I've seen how you fight. These soldiers are with me.
Then we stand with Aloy and Yara. Even numbers.
Fine, old man. It's your funeral. New rules. We're keeping it to just us. Winner takes command.
Nice knowing you, Aloy.
Damn, I saw me. You should have backed down when you had the chance, Draka.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Over, Draka.
Not just yet.
You did your best to follow the path. You die with honor.
Did it have to end like that?
It's the way of the desert.
Well, what happens now?
We live off the water the wound ekes out, rationing until it fills back up. And I'll make sure Arrowhand gets its fair share.
Yeah, you'd better.
The desert never forgets. And I won't either. How you've helped us, I mean. I give this to you now, for all you've done for this clan.
I'll keep some extra on hand.
Thank you. crash.
Camp inside the Horus? The fuck? Man, those things are big. You don't realize how big they are until you see it on the map like that. Zoomed in. I'm just in this little bit. This hello. Damn. Hello. Far. Okay, so now on me, I've got acid, fire, shock, impact, impact, fire, frost, more shock, and then plasma, plasma, plasma. Thinking if you should be replaced with the other. If I need frost, I can get it out. But this is a far better bow with an instant acid chance. So yeah. Where am I being a moron? Where's my stash? There it is. cup of coffee on the go. Look around my immediate surrounding area. Is there anything? It's just odd that there's a thing here. Yeah, I'll be back in a minute.
Could use that in the fight.
Oh, why is it there?
Gotta line up my pole caster from a better direction.
Get up. Well, it says fire gleam, but there's no fire gleam, so I guess not. Okay, where are we headed to next? Come on, that one.
Ready for anything now.
God, I've got 14 skill points. Jesus Christ. Okay. Let's finish this off then.
There's another cauldron with override data on that one.
Oh, I kind of want to go all in on him. Fuck it. Oh, shit. Wait, what are you weak against again? Oh, you are weak against acid. It's not only range, is it? It's only just purely a close quarters thing. Alright. Instant acid chance, keep forgetting about that. Oh yeah, still got that on. I mean, I scrapped him for parts, basically. There were certain things I wanted off of him. Which I...
get this from my stash when I need it.
Well, there's a certain thing I wanted off of him, but... that's all the way over here somewhere. It's the tail I'm mostly after. There it is. I don't know, that gives me, I think I'll give me four, maybe? Four? Gives me enough for... that's... sort of things. Quest around there, so we'll just go around the outside and see what we see. That'll we'll set up the campsite.
Catching snowflakes on my lashes.
Oh shit. Hey Ravager, how you doing? Oh fuck it. Alright, we'll go this way.
Could stop one of its attacks if I break those.
I can't see a thing at the moment because of how bright it is. Go here hoping there's cover closer, but can't tell. Oh, there's some cover over there. Oh, there's two of them there. Well, no, there isn't. Oh, there were apexes. This one was anyway.
Stuff for the stash.
Good use of this.
Thank you. because it's close to land.
This will be my stash when I need it.
Thank you.
day. Send this to my stash.
Thank you.
looks full. I can get it from my stash later.
She's good!
No one wants to play some strike? Anyone? Yes! Time to play some strike! Let's start. What'll it be? Okay, I can do this. It's all you. My turn. And there it goes. Tough luck for me, huh? Off the board you go, buddy. Machine down! Strategy backfired. Oh, that's my cue. I'm done. You won. Guess I still have a lot to learn. Time to get started. Your time to shine, friend. Gotta think this through. Your turn. One down. Time for me to step up. It's all you. Thank you. Looks like I'm in trouble. Your return. Okay, I can do this. This isn't looking good. My turn. I don't like where this is going. Ah, you hit a weak spot. Looks like we have a winner. That was fun. Good luck. Oh, that's my cue. Your time to shine, friend. Gotta think this through. I'm done. Time for me to step up. Bring on the pain. What'll it be? Let's get that piece out of there. Of my boards. Here, a reward. That was fun. Come on, then. No.
We shall seek out every last one of these wonders.
Nice move!
Find this in my stash later. They don't mind me wrenching my door off.
Come and trade.
You do that everywhere you go?
Sorry.
Well, I guess we can use it for storage. That doesn't make you eligible for a discount.
Champion.
And shut down engines 1 and 2. You gonna pass me that bottle?
You really think these soldiers can hold back those combat machines?
Well, this was always gonna be a one-way trip, so I guess they're gonna have to.
To enduring victory? To zero dawn. Whatever the hell it is.
Oh, well, any chance it's an ice machine? This drink's warm.
Separated. Our people will.
I guess everyone found their own way to deal with the end.
The wings of the 10? I'm wrecked up by the 3Ds.
You bring trade.
Anytime you're sick of being passed over, come and eat my rest.
I eat your recipe. I will get sick.
I could fillet a rabbit in under a minute.
Red hair, keen eye, big spear. Those ingredients mean a Nora warrior. Aloy? Twice conqueror of Regala? Right? There's not a rumor in the land that doesn't cross the cookpot. Kitchens chop up the meat and stir in the gossip.
And was what you said to that Tanakh soldier just gossip? About foods that can make her stronger?
You think soldiers are the only ones with skills? Blades aren't just for war. Slice up the right ingredients and you'll be stronger in the field. With the correct preparation.
What ingredients do you need?
Some bird meat and a little mystery ingredient.
If it stays a mystery, I won't be able to get it for you.
Wild bird's eggs. These soldiers won't touch them. They claim warriors only eat meat. But a true warrior takes every advantage.
I'll get you those ingredients.
See, Hakata? True soldiers aren't cowards in the kitchen. You can get the eggs from the island in Desert's Tear, the lake just outside the walls. As for the meat, plenty of birds feed in the grasses around the shores. Bring the ingredients back here, and you'll get that meal for free.
Legends walk among us.
May your blade be sharp.
He is the proof.
A lot of the tent is hurt.
You shouldn't be jumping around.
Mr. Water, this cold by now. There should be goose eggs on this island, if I can find the nests. That's one. Up. That wide maw won't make things easy. There must be another nest. No room on me. I can send it to my stash. Try and scrap me. That's another egg. Check on my focuses, maybe. That's the bird meat. Now I just need the eggs. Got one. Focus might find something I missed. There's a nest on that smaller island. That's all the eggs. Time to get back to Salt Bite. I dismount, stretch my legs.
Be ready. It's time for us to prepare the chef's special.
How did you know I had your ingredients?
Every cook worth their salt can read people as well as they can cuts of meat. Fakata, Let us work our magic. May the courage of your stomach bring you victory in battle. We'll be here whenever you desire more delicacies. And your next meal will be on the house. So, Hakata.
All right. If that Nora will risk the chef's special, I will try it. But if that slime sickens me...
It's your whining that turns stomachs around here, Hakata. But this meal will put that right. You'll be eating...
Changed your look. The cook's right. Those meals could give me an advantage. Maybe I should pick some up before I go.
Pick your meal, warrior. We're here when you're hungry.
Outlet. Will you trade today?
Chief's champion.
No rebel or machine can stand. This Outlander. strike, you ended the war, Nora.
I'm just gonna make a cup of coffee, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back.
Should try using something other than shock ammo.
He says no. Don't look at me. Hey, dog. Oh, it's blue screened. Oh, it's blue screened. Ah, oh, fuck. That's my first blue screen. BRB.